Alright, so... Not started Lucario, Ness, and hits him with side beam missiles. And again, hits him with PK fire, grabs down throws, hits him with the forward air twice. Misses PK fire. Hits him with the dash attack. Misses the forward smash. Goes for the counter, gets punished for biting up the road. Trying to go back air with Ness. Misses. And a little bit of lag. Fire, Jaxas down throw, 2-0 forward air. And gets hit with jab. Gets caught by side B. Gets hit back air. Fairly good match so far. Jaxas is able to recover pretty well, so that's the thing. I think Ness has a tough time recovering this. He's always had a tough time recovering because of How skill intensive recovery has, which is not always a good thing for a character.
Goes for the counter, gets punished for it, and gets thrown up in the air.
Jaxas still gets managed to go down. Goes for up throw, gets hit with forward dash attack. Gets hit with forward sphere. And up thrown again, almost kills.
I think another throw would kill.
From the second Jaxas. And there goes the stock off of Pinky. And...